Typical to dispatch.
Go ahead.
1023, bus 1025 brought me a replacement bus, and the tow truck just came and picked up him and my broken down bus.
10-4.
I'm gonna go ahead and finish my route.
Please tell me your destination.
Praga.
10-4.
Copy. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Happy 4th of July. I just wanted to say that with everybody. Good day. Everybody, good day. I'm really not supposed to be driving. So I don't drive on 4th of July. But I did it anyway. So I finished this last ride. Take this bus in. Go ahead, dispatch.
Bus 1055 needs you to pick up its passengers if you see them on the highway.
10-4.
Copy that.
I'll let you know when I come across this bus. I'll let you know when I get this passenger.
10-4.
You better drive. Just got this bus.
Typical to dispatch.
Go ahead.
I did not see bus 1055 on the free on the highway on my way to Praga. I am at the coach station dropping off my passengers, and I just picked another route going to Amsterdam.
The other bus does not know his location right now. So if you see a bus on the side of the highway, it's probably him.
10-4.
Copy that.
Bus 1023 to bus 1055. Pick it up, pick it up.
Go ahead.
Do you know your exact location right now?
No, I do not. What route are you taking?
I'm on my way to Amsterdam. Where do you deliver your passengers?
I deliver to Paris. I deliver to Paris.
If I see, I'll blow my horn if I spot you on the highway. But I'm going to Amsterdam. But if you want me to make a extra trip. If you want me to make an extra trip to go to Paris and drop off your passengers, do you want me to take them to Amsterdam with me?
I guess you can come and pick them up when you're done with your route to Amsterdam.
10-4.
Copy that.
Typical to base, pick it up. I just spoke to bus 1055 over the radio, and he said if I spot him on the highway, or if when I get done with my route to Amsterdam, he gonna want me to come pick up his passengers and take them to Paris. Go ahead, dispatch.
Bus 1055 will not need your assistance anymore due to a random tow truck showing up.
Okay, what about his passengers?
Bus 1035 already took his passengers.
Okay, 10-4, copy that.
10-4, copy that. dispatch is pretty cool.
Go ahead, dispatch.
I need to know if you're on the next run already.
Yeah, I've been on my next run. I'm on my way to Amsterdam. I'm on the highway now.
Okay, so when you get to Amsterdam, your next run needs to be to London. Because there is a professor who is late for a very important meeting.
Turn 4.
Copy that.
Oh, ooh, that was cool. Damn.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna need your current location.
Oh. Right outside of Amsterdam, going into the city. To get over. Dispatch, this is typical. I just dropped my passengers off in Amsterdam and I picked up the route for London for that professor that's late for his meeting. I'm on my way to London now. I'm loading passengers. So this is where we ride the ferry. Oh, crap.
Please don't hit nobody, please don't hit nobody.
Typical to dispatch, I've arrived at London. No. Typical to dispatch.
Hamburg from platform 4. Go ahead.
I picked a run to Hamburg by mistake. Is there any way I can cancel that?
Repeat, please.
I made a mistake and picked a run to Hamburg. Is there any way where I can cancel that? We have $1,422,054.
Oh yeah, go ahead, cancel it.
10-4. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of London. What's the city that I'll drive back to park the bus again? I forget.
Berlin.
So our first student bus company is in Berlin, where we get all our buses from. No, guys, you're